People are literally looking at me like I'm mad. Hey, am I this?
This thing is mad, man.
People, remember, in Las Vegas, it's Vegas, friends. It's like from the latest, the baddest, the hottest YouTube channels.
By the name of Kayoka, we normally, we normally have...
Yeah, so hello guys, welcome to Life Rope. Yeah, so we are here with...
Musna Belewa.
Yes, and our friend.
Chiboya.
Yes,
and
so.
And Manu.
So, guys, we have a challenge. Yeah. We are going, the three of us, Fred, Manu, and Belewa. Yes, so tell us about it.
Yeah, so the challenge actually, guys. Yeah, so, hey, there is someone behind here.
Yeah, so actually, guys, I'm just from class right now. You guys can actually see my side journey. So, just like chilling with. Yeah, this is Life Rope basically. What do you want to vlog?
Challenge.
Yes. Can I join you guys?
Yes.
Join us. I can.
Yes,
please join us.
For real.
Anyway, guys, subscribe to Life Rope. It's free to subscribe. Yes. And also, South Vegas friends, my name is.
Don't
Joseph.
Forget to subscribe to my channel. Ensure at Musna Belewa.
Exactly. Musna Belewa. So ensure you subscribe to our channel also.
Please.
And Vegas friend and Life Rope, ensure you subscribe.
Yes.
Photographer.
Photographer. Don't forget to win.
Mimi Jong when you fresh man.
Yeah, so that's the challenge is this. So this is the street of Nakuru, Nakuru town, which is going to be a city actually very soon. So the challenge is to vlog in town.
For five minutes.
We haven't given anybody any topic to vlog about. So you're supposed to be able to come up with something to just vlog.
I'm a bit nervous.
Be sure that I'm going to win this. I'm coming.
So
I'm killing the nervousness.
So it's just to build our confidence.
11-2
in public. Yeah. So
the loser is going to get someone a present.
A present.
Yes.
Definitely, you know who's winning.
So the loser is going to give the two.
The rest of us.
The rest of us.
Yes.
A present.
It's okay.
Yes, so guys, I think it's time to begin the challenge.
Wish me luck.
Wish me luck. Wish okay, I'm meaning Yamaze. I do.
Sawa, don't.
Yeah, so guys, we are with the crew. We're heading to the starting point of the challenge. Yes, and see if we are going to complete it. Personally, me myself, I'm nervous, very nervous. I don't know how it's going to end, but I know I'll try and do it perfectly. Yes, so let's go.
This is the challenge that we have today, and basically you can see the people just behind me, and I'm having this challenge with you guys. These people are literally looking at me like I'm mad. Hey, am I this? I'm looking so far mad. But hey, so today we're going to talk all about Nakuru and all how Nakuru has developed into being whatever it is today. So today, when was Nakuru before the 1990s? Okay, I have no content, but you know, for this struggle, I'm just going to harvest. And yeah, we should have a story time. So with a story time with you guys, here's my story time. Okay, but I'm literally looking at me so much. So with a story time with you guys. Yeah. What are you laughing? So here you go. Has always been one of the cities that I've always pledged to be in since I was a kid, because I was always listening to people say like, hey, that's bigger than something of the sort. But since we came to here, it's the best place ever. So guys, I'll tell you one story. Once I came to Nakuru for the first time, and this is the story. There's this funny day when I was here, and we were with our friends, and everyone was like, we let's go and walk some places in Nakuru. So we were walking, and as we were walking, we passed by some place in the railway station. And guess what we had to do? We had to take photos of ourselves that day. And so as we were taking photos of ourselves, the security guards came by, and they were trying to like get us and try to arrest us. But here we were rich as possible. So like, we're not from Kenya, we're basically not from Kenya, we're from somewhere else. So the security guards are like, no, you can be from somewhere else. I am sure that you're from Nakuru and you guys are like the Al-Shabaab or something of the sort, of we are like, we were sent over there. But guys, sincerely speaking, we weren't some people sent, because we were just students. And you see the way you have all that happiness of wanting to take photos and show to your friends everything that and how much like Nakuru is and something of the sort. So that's what we were trying to do, but and to our shock, towards something and decided, because we also told to like pay a tax of, was it 28,000 per person? And that was so weird, because for real, how could we just get to pay for 28,000 per person just because of taking photos in Nakuru? And that's when rumors spread and people were like, hey guys, Nakuru ain't a place to take photos, and that's for the sort. So, guys, I guess my challenge is over. Hope you guys, I guess, please, I need your words and all the sort. Please, I need your words. Yes, please, as I'm saying once more, I need your words. So, thank you for this challenge. Hope I get to emerge the winner of this. And in case you're loving this, please watch for me and to this, because here are the people.
Yeah, so guys, this is the starting point. As you can see, this is the place. Starting point. Yeah, so I've not cheated. So we are going to begin. Yeah, so let's begin. So what am I going to talk about? So guys, the my name is Frederick. My full name is Frederick. Most of you guys know me as Fred, but I'm Frederick. My full name is Frederick. Yeah, so about Frederick. Frederick, I'm a rapper. I do rap. I started rapping when I was quite young in primary school. Yes, and I started rapping because I...
This thing is loud, man.
Yeah, so what am I going to talk about? Okay, so basically I want to talk about Life Pro. Let me talk about Life Pro. What we guys do as Life Pro is inspire the youth, as you guys know. Yeah, so I think that's important because most of the youth out here wanakonga wametulia, wanakonga wameka, maybe wana kulia kwa parents wao, maybe the parents hawaelewani na ma youth wetu huku nje. Yeah, so this is just to inspire the youth out there. Kuonesha, you can do anything. We started blogging with Manu, actually. Ilikuwa ka challenge. We didn't know we are going to go this far. Actually, we are far. I can say we are far because tumefika mbali this far. We have reached a point where people know us as Life Pro. When you walk in the streets, some people say hi to you. They say they recognize you from Life Pro. Wow, people are looking at me. This is tough. Yeah, so guys, what I'd like to tell you out here, as the youth, at Faikwa Tunalala, we should not be sleeping at home, staying at home, doing nothing. As the youth, we should keep ourselves busy. They say an idle mind is the devil's workshop. So if you keep yourself busy, you're not going to get into trouble. Utakuwa na ma story mingi, utakuwa na mashida. Yeah, so basically that's what we do. And I like it because mimi nikijikeep busy, I feel like I learn a lot. I feel like my future is bright ahead, and I'm looking forward to my future because I know life probably is going places, Nenda place, Nenda far. Very soon you'll be hearing life probably in TV shows, and I know it's going to happen. Yeah, so basically that's what we do. Yeah, so guys, please wish me luck, wish us luck. Wish me luck mostly because I'm vlogging in public, and people are looking at me and I don't know what to say. So I'm speechless, but I'm going to keep on talking because that was the challenge. Yes, and so guys, what am I going to say? Yeah, so guys, make sure you subscribe down below. Touch the notification bell so that you can get notified every time we upload a video. Yes, and yes, thank you for being with me. I'm almost there and I'm becoming speechless. And this guy is laughing at me. Yeah, so anime pika, I can see them actually. You guys, I know you're going to vote for me. I think you're going to do a poll where we're going to vote. You guys are going to vote and let us see. Let us know who you think maybe told a good story and maybe tell us who won. Yes, and I'm going to appreciate you guys. Please vote for me. I'm your loyal fan. Thank you. I almost got knocked out. Yeah, so guys, we're Mefika. Here's the sport. Tell them, say. Mama, I made it! Mama, I made it!
So what up guys and welcome to Life Proof. My name is Joseph Mana with Biggest Friends, my people. So it's a vlog challenge. I'm supposed to actually walk the street. So I'm here to tell you guys a story. You guys have seen the hashtag Play Kenyan Music. So every time you guys actually see the hashtag Play Kenyan Music, what comes to your mind? We see guys like Ethic, we see some other artists actually getting to talk about things. So let me just walk from here because of the lighting and everything. Yeah. So my people, so I'm here to tell you the story about Play Kenyan Music. We've seen people commenting about different things and actually saying that, you know, we need some quality music, we need some quality stuff happening in this country. And I think that these other artists who have actually made it in life, or rather who have made it in the music industry, should actually help mentor other young artists who are actually coming up. You know, guys my age, guys who are like 20 years, 21 years, guys my age, guys who are like 20 years, 21 years, or even 19 years old. Because I should actually mentor them to spend a ngoma kama, like, you know what I'm saying, yeah? You know what I'm saying? So it's not my vlog, so I cannot say some of these things. But anyway, guys, so I'm in Nax Vegas with Vegas Trends, my people. Subscribe to Trends, my people. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And remember, guys, if you guys make me win in this challenge, I am actually going to bring you guys to my YouTube channel, that is Vegas Trends. Because remember, it's an Akuru thing. We gotta support our own local content creators, because hashtag Play Kenyan Music should not only be about music, but should also be about buy our Kenyan products, like buy Kenyan, make Kenyan. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so there we have it, guys. So my people, let's go and meet the other guys. And actually, you guys gotta make me win here. You guys gotta make me win. Like, you know, telling you guys this story so you guys can actually see where I am from. So I'm just going to give you a brief tour of Nakuru for those who actually are in the diaspora and don't know Nakuru. So I'm at the main street of Nakuru town. You know, it's Nax Vegas. It's a city. By the next year, this year, 2019, my people, Nax Vegas is gonna become a city. So this is Kenyatta Avenue. That is, many of you have been hearing about Club 64. That's the building with Club 64 up there. Yeah, so that's basically the building with Club 64 up there. So anyway, guys, do not forget to keep it Life Pro, because remember, anytime you guys subscribe to Life Pro, these guys get more numbers, these guys get more exposure. That TV over there is actually doing some other shots. Yeah, he's actually over the front. You guys can actually see him. So remember, guys, let's support our local content, let's support our local content creators, local vloggers, and again, also by the way, to other vloggers out there, X Tindela and everybody else, please support our local content creators, because remember, we have fresh ideas, we have very green ideas, and with the help of people, remember, it's Nax Vegas, it's Vegas Friends, it's Life Probe, the latest, the baddest, the hottest YouTube channels ever in Nax Vegas, because you know what, it's the utmost and the latest, the baddest, it's gonna be hot, it's gonna be good. So anyway, guys, I'm actually almost ending the vlog challenge, walking down the street. So you guys gotta help me win. You guys gotta help me win. And remember, guys, hashtag Play Kenyan Music should not only be about music, but it should also be about our local content. Make me win, guys, with Vegas strength. That
make
is life, bro.
Win.
Yo, so guys, finally, it happens. I was the last one to do this challenge. And so we go. Yes, so welcome to Life Pro. And so we're in Nakuru County, so this is Nakuru County. And actually Nakuru, but hey, if you never knew, Nakuru currently it's a town, but very soon Nakuru is going to become a city. Very, very, very soon. Actually, it's in the process of being made a city. The governor and everyone, in the process of making Nakuru to become a city. And so for me, the somehow creative thing that I thought I can do actually, I thought that I can show you some of the buildings that we have in Nakuru, and I can also share with you maybe some of the features that are in those buildings. So for example, Stone Plaza behind me there, we have EQT Bank down there, then there is a building next to it, I don't know the name of that building, but there is a child that is where we buy our school uniforms and everything. Yeah, so then we have Jumia offices just behind me. We have Jumia. This is Libya Arcade. Libya Arcade. Yes, Libya Arcade. Yes. And so Nakuru, but then Nakuru is so nice. If you're in Nairobi, if you're in Eldoret, wherever you are at, you just need to visit Nakuru very, very soon. If you've never visited Nakuru, ensure that you visit Nakuru very, very soon, because Nakuru is so smart. Nakuru is one of the nyingi sana. The oldest supermarket in Nakuru. Gilani, so kitu na hii barabara uende hadi pale chini. Pako na Gilani, Gilani supermarket, the oldest supermarket in Nakuru. Then next to it we have also another hotel by the name Mokayoka. We normally have events which are done there by someone by the name MCM or something. Yeah, so some events happen at a hotel behind there called Mokayoka. And then in front of me we have Masters Plaza. Masters Plaza, I've seen Techno somewhere there. Yeah, so another thing that is in this Masters Plaza, KWFT, so for the women, KWFT, Kenya Women Microfinance Bank, something like that. Yes, and also there is actually a very beautiful beauty parlor, a kinyozi, a salon, just in that Masters Plaza. It goes by the name Swanky. Yeah, Swanky. But then we are going to do a video of Swanky very, very soon. So that is Masters Plaza. And so right now I'm actually opposite KCB. That is KCB Bank. I'm just opposite KCB Bank. In Nakuru, but it feels so nice to go out on a Kwangadia. Even for the Niona. Anyway, that is KCB Bank. And we have Highway Towers. Highway Towers just behind there. And after behind Highway Towers, there is a certain hotel called Currently, Highway Towers is the tallest building in Nakuru. And just in front there, ukiendelea na hii barabara kuna America Hotel. That is Merita Hotel, and this is Manu. Already in Mesha Maliza Biashara. So that is Nakuru County. Soon to become a city very soon.
Wow.
So guys, that was the challenge. That was the vlog challenge actually.
Yes.
Yes, it was so nice.
Yeah, so actually guys, hope you vote for me. Because I did my best. I've never done public vlogging. But it was awesome. It was awesome.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so I was the cameraman.
Yeah,
behind the
scenes. Yeah, I'll go camera. Never I think next time
we'll find it.
Yeah, so my people, make sure that whoever wins the challenge, you tell us down below in the comments.
Why?
Please be fair. Please be fair. Because I know I'm the winner of my head.
Support Life Pro. Life Pro, thank you. Thank you.
Life Pro, guys.
Life prop.
Subscribing is free.
And also Vegas friend, remember to subscribe Vegas friend. What not a day, wow!
Yes, so guys,
that is it.
Thank you, that is it from us.
Yeah.
From the Viet Gang.
Come on.
Yeah, so guys, till next time.
Yeah, bye.
Peace out.
Nakuru.